Good morning, student. Today is my third lecture. In this lecture, we are going to study about the replenishment of nutrition in the soil. Now we are knowing that soil directly cannot take the nitrogen from the atmosphere. It has to be trapped. But how it happens? So let us learn about it. Whatever plants usually grow where? In the soil. And plants require the nutrition for, as per we also require the nutrition for our growth. In the same way, plants also require nutrition for their growth. So from how the nutrition gets to be prepared in plants? There are different sources from where the nutrition gets to be prepared in plants. How this nutrition is present, how this nutrition gets to be supplied in the plants, how the nutrition soil becomes nutritious for the development or the growth of the plant. The first, the decomposition of dead decaying organisms. Whatever the organisms gets to be dead, they used to be buried in the soil, and after that the bacterias, they used to eat them and they used to convert them into nutrient. And this way soil gets, this is one of the way by which even the, when the plants used to shed their leaves, they used to fall down and they gets to be mixed with the soil and they converted into nutrition. So this is the first way to get the nutrition. Second way, the bacteria like the rhizobium. Have you heard the name rhizobium? What does rhizobium used to do? Rhizobium used to present where? In the root nodules of the leguminous plant. They used to trap the atmospheric nitrogen into the nodules and convert it into the nitrate or the nitrite form that and fixes it into the soil, and from the soil the plants used to take the nitrate or the nitrite, and then which help supply to the other parts of the plants in the form of nutrition, because nitrogen is very important for the development of the plants. Now the third way that we used to get the nutrition is the fertilizers. Fertilizers also, there are different nutritional requirement for the plants also. Few of the plants require a lot of phosphorus, some of lot of ammonia. So the additional nutritional requirement of the plants can be met by supplying them the different fertilizers. Now the next is the manure. Manure is what? Manures are the organic compounds that are prepared from the waste product of the animals, and they used to be decomposed into a small pit, and then they are further used as a manures. It is also very important because it supplies the nutrition to the soil, and then from the soil the plants used to take it and further the development of the plants.